Let that child alone.
That's right, everyone of my race can become a giant gorilla.
Be under no illusions, get one thing clear. I have not come here to help you and save your life. I am here for one reason. I am going to kill you.
Venus planet.
You still think you can defeat me and destroy the sacred tree? Believe me, you're wrong. You see, I just ate one of its fruit.
Well. Gohan is going to eliminate his own father. Good, I don't have to. Don't worry about your son. I promise I'll take care of him. You aren't going to be around to protect him.
I suspected that you were behind all this trouble. When was it that we last met? 300 years ago? I know that you stop at nothing to satisfy your evil desires. And in that, I recognize the influence of your father.
With that blow, I transmitted the power of precognition. It means that now you are able to know beforehand the ultimate future of your people.
But I warn you.
You will see a future so hopeless you won't be able to bear it. Your people are condemned to extinction, and there is nothing you can do. Until the day you die, you will be haunted by the vision of that inevitable tragedy.
Stop laughing!
You two cut the amateur speculation. It's there.
Big Green had perished. Vegeta, Yamcha, Tenshin, and Clearing, they had survived.
I will kill Goku, and no one else can. Don't touch Goku, you understand?
I never saw anything like it. How could anybody be as strong as this guy?
I'll give you so many meals you will burst, but you have to get here fast. Planet Earth is facing destruction. Get here quick.
Anyway, we all owe our thanks to the great leader, the High Lord Freezer. It's a good life we have as mercenaries working for Freezer.
But I warn you,
it will be a future too terrifying to contemplate. Your people are condemned to extinction. There is nothing you can do. To the day you die, you will be haunted by the vision of that inevitable tragedy.
That one is the best, and I mean it. What a joke. Come on, Buddha. Admit it. You're having us on, really. Why would you do this to Freezer? Why would you do it?
With His Majesty's compliments.
Perish at the hand of my own son. Not that. No, why has destiny conspired against me so tragically?